Hello students, how are you all? Hope all are fine. Dear students, kindly take out your English grammar book, page number 5, chapter number 2, and today's topic is naming words. Shall we start? Okay. Dear students, everything around us has a name, such as place, people, animal, and things. Names of people, places, animals, and things are called naming words. Names of people, places, animals, and things are called naming words. For example, mother, zebra, tiger, school, stadium, etc. And all these naming words are also called nouns. Naming words are also called nouns. Now let's learn some examples of naming word. The first one is names of some people. Dear students, there are many people around us whom we identify with certain names. For example, girl, boy, woman, man. So a noun can be a name given to a person. Next, names of some places. Dear students, where do you go to study? Yes, you go to school to study. School is the naming word for a place. So, a noun can be a name given to a place. Some other examples are market, stadium, railway station, garage. Next, names of some animals. Zebra, octopus, peacock, sparrow, tiger, lion are the names of some animals. So, a noun can be a name given to an animal. Now turn the page. Names of some things. Cake, crayons, jug, shirt, chair are the names of some things. So, a noun can be a name given to things. Dear students, kindly learn it. Thank you. Have a good day.